how do you feel as well that there is a Norah Jones mood, that your music does evoke a certain kind of spirit and like era of calm and stuff quite often when people listen to it?
It's really funny to me because I don't know. I asked my friend, I said, am I like super mellow? Kind of like people think. And she's like, not really. So I am at times, I guess, but it's definitely funny.
I guess it's a compliment in that if you...
Yeah, no, I take it as a compliment. Yeah.
You'd liken it to sort of, you know, the Frank Sinatra in the wee small hours of the morning, that kind of thing. It's like...
I know what you mean. It's just funny because my daily life isn't necessarily like this chill, stoned out thing, but it's just funny.
I'm a particular fan of Christmas music. I know some people have a downer on it.
Yeah.
You've done Baby It's Cold Outside. Do you think do any more sort of festive themed songs?
It's weird. When I was younger, people would always ask me if I was going to make a Christmas album, and I would always think, no, that's corny. But now I think it would be really fun as long as it was the right choice of songs, you know? I mean, there's some of them that we're all sick of, but I don't know. I put Christmas music on in July sometimes just to perk me up.
Yeah, I do that as
well. Christmas in July.
It's the first time, right? I think you should totally do that, by the way.
Yeah, and that's what we'll do.